We established the Center for Cancer Systems Informatics at MD Anderson back in 2013. The goal of this center is really to be the gateway for international collaboration. During the last decade, the cancer research community has generated a tremendous amount of data through genomic research. And in order to mine the data and really use the data to guide the precision medicine and personalized medicine, we really need to have a systematic approach in terms of coordinating the data and sharing the information, mining the information, and analyze the data. Dr. Wei Zhang at MD Anderson Cancer Center is one of the premier genomic researchers in cancer research. And we have worked very closely in the past decade. And we believe having Dr. Wei Zhang to lead this center to systematically coordinate the international collaboration, systematically analyzing the data, that will be a key for many of our cancer research projects around the world. One good example of the work conducted at the center at MD Anderson is the recent publication we had on gastric cancer. And this project is a gigantic scale. We had more than 12 institutions participating in this project. Our research into gastric cancer and its genetic differences among different ethnic groups really guide us to the development of personalized medicine and give us the insights for biomarker development and for personalized treatments.